Watch it, guys. That is the clear red card. Oh no. Oh God. This is the clear red card, guys. Sheffield player today supposed to be sending off a red card because he's tapping on Los Celso face, guys. If you saw it, Johnny Fleck is tapping on Los Celso face, but there is no any reaction from referee, VAR, and linesman for this challenge. Truly, for me, that is the clear red card, and it's supposed to be sending off in today's games, guys. But for sure, still reclaiming VAR for making a poor decision. Days by days, sometimes you can make a clear decision, but sometimes you can make a poor decision, like the way so here. Never say the linesman or never talk with linesman or referee of today games to tell him go to the VAR to check that challenge. Truly, guys, and I believe if the referee is going to the VAR monitor and check that challenge, should be a red card. And John Fleck is supposed to be sending off for this. And this is not happening for the first time, and I remember the last time I saw it was in the FA Cup between Manchester City and Chelsea. Fernandinho stepping on Mason Mount face, but still no any reaction taken by VAR to sending off the player who doing that challenge. I don't know what's happening with the VAR decision or VAR rules. Truly for me, if I'm a referee of this, I'm supposed to sending John Fleck off because that is a clear challenge supposed to be sending off. Thanks, guys. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Don't forget the notification you're on for my daily update. Peace out, guys. Enjoy my daily video.